Hello, my friends, it's me again, your favorite denture wearer. I hope everybody's doing okay today. It's a beautiful day. It's getting ready to storm, I think. I have to make this video because it's very important to me. And I hope I don't offend you new vloggers out there that are making denture videos. And I hope I don't offend you people that have been doing it for a while now. You see, the camera is right here. Right there, okay? Find the camera on your phone and look into the camera, please. If you're looking at yourself like this all the time because you want to see how you look and stuff like that, then you're not paying attention to the people that are watching your videos. People want to see you looking at them. They don't want to see you looking like this, staring at yourself. It's a little trick I had to learn myself. I know that making videos, the first thing we want to do is look at ourselves to see how we look, what our reactions are, what our expressions are, things of that nature. When we're making a video, it's natural for us to want to look at ourselves. But if you're doing that, look at the difference. Here, I'm talking directly to you, looking at you. Now I'm looking at myself, and if I'm looking at myself when I'm talking, it's like I'm not paying attention to you. It's like I'm not looking at you and directing my conversation to you. So when you're making videos, and this is just a suggestion, you're going to do what you want, and I know old habits are hard to break, but when you're making videos, please try to look at the camera. Engage your audience. Engage with the people that you're talking to. I understand it's a little tiny dot on your phone that you have to stare at while you're making a video. But watch all the videos that you've made prior and see how many times you're actually looking at the camera. Now, a lot of you do look at the camera when you're making videos, and that's awesome. But there are so many people out there making videos and staring at themselves, at their own reflection in the camera, instead of engaging the audience right there in the camera where they need to be. So I just thought I'd throw this up real quick because it kind of drives me nuts when I'm watching a video and they're like this, looking at themselves, paying attention to themselves, because it seems a little narcissistic because they're not looking at you. They're not looking at me when they're talking. They want to tell me something, but they're looking down at themselves. They're looking over there at themselves instead of looking at me when they're talking. And it's actually kind of a put off for me. So when you're making a video, engage your audience, look at the camera so that when you play the video back before you upload it, and you should always play the video back before you upload it. You might hear yourself say something that you really don't want to say. You might see yourself do something that you really shouldn't do or that you don't want to do. Or something might be happening in the background that you don't want people to see. So always play your video back. And if you play your video back and you're staring at yourself and you're not engaging your audience and you're not looking at the camera and telling, you know, talking directly to the people that are watching your videos, remake the video. It doesn't take that long. I hope everybody has a fantastic day. Keep smiling, keep trying, and please never give up.